You wanna dance?
Take a breath.
Would you maybe wanna, you know, just to get the photo?
Take one step.
I guess.
Don't you think we both deserve one nice dance tonight with the person we don't want to kill?
Absolutely.
Won't you promise?
Now won't you promise me that you'll never forget to kiss
me? I just realized.
Wherever we go next, it's like catching lightning. The chances
are still my hero. Always count on. You're the person who makes me laugh.
Carly, I need you to know, being your friend is not a consolation prize. You're happy, right?
You know what? I really am.
There's no one here to take a picture. It is the best thing that I get to be.
You're the person who pushes me to do the things that I need to do, even when I really don't want to.
You can do this.
You, Freddie Benson. I don't want to be with you.
If we try this and it doesn't work, I can't lose you.
I can work with anything as long as we're still Freddie and Carly.
It's Carly.
I promise, no matter what, you never will.
Is this really happening?
Hope so. It took us long enough. Really want to protect you.
You don't have to protect me, okay? I can take whatever they throw at us. Or we can keep it a secret forever. It doesn't matter. I just want to be with you.
I've never been happier.
You are everything I have ever wanted. And there's nothing that anyone on the internet could ever say to make me feel differently.
Never happier.
Me too. Can't wait to tell the world.
Now, goodbye to the one I'm going to miss the most, Carly.
The only nickname I have ever wanted is Mr. iCarly. Because I love you, Carly. Who cares if you're not up there in the class photo? I'm in love with you. No one can erase you from my high school experience. You're the most memorable part.
Maybe someday, I'll be a Benson too.
No. We both love Freddie so much. We should be on the same team.
I'm so glad we waited to tell her about us in person.
Proud of you, life alone.
Thanks, Mr. iCarly.
Spencer just blurted out that Carly's pregnant!
Is this true? Are we having a baby together?
Hi, Freddie. I'm not pregnant. I love you, Freddie Benson. Go back to you telling me you love me.
Yeah, I thought you'd never ask. I love you.
Carly, thanks for jumping in. I'm glad you're part of our ecosystem.